I went on a double date.
No, you did it.
This is exclusive.
With who?
I can't say.
This is exclusive.
Exclusive.
I went on a double date to Winter Wonderland, right, listen.
With who?
Good morning, guys! We are currently on the... I don't even know if you can see me very well. The lighting in this car.
It's bad, it's your roof off.
Look at it, look at me. I'm gonna have to lean forward right here. We are on the way to a Christmas party, like I told you at the end of yesterday's vlog, with a ton of our friends. I'm not gonna bother naming everybody because I'm bound to forget someone and then I'm gonna feel really, really bad. How excited are you from 1 to 10?
We're almost at the New Forest.
Are we nearly there? We're 29 minutes away. We've been driving for like 2 hours. Are you excited?
Yeah.
How excited?
Got a very cold hand though.
What? Why is your hand so cold?
I don't know.
Last night I had a really, really weird sleep. I fell asleep at 7 p.m. and so did Zoe on our bed. I then woke up at 1 o'clock in the morning, ate dinner, didn't go back to sleep till 5 in the morning, and then woke up at 10 o'clock this morning. No, 9 o'clock this morning. I had a really, really weird sleep. Jet lag is getting to me.
I feel like we'll struggle tonight now.
Yeah, I'm gonna really struggle this evening. I'm gonna be so tired.
Although I was awake at 7:30 and I did not fall asleep at 5. I fell asleep at like 3.
Like 3, yeah. So you got a slightly better sleep than me. It is feeling super, super festive today. We've got so much greenery around our car. All these trees just look like giant Christmas trees. I'm excited to get to Chewton Glen because I feel like it's gonna be Christmassy there. I feel like they're gonna have good, like, loads
trees.
Of lights and all stuff like that. It's gonna be sick. It's the same place where Zoe took me for my birthday when we went to the tree house. We're going back there. Having a big party with all our friends. We're having a Christmas party, and we're going to be getting up to loads of fun activities as well, like segways and stuff like that. So hang tight, enjoy the video, and let's have some fun. Look where we are!
Chewton Glen!
Man, I love it. I just love how quiet it is. It's such a lovely day. Even though it is November, the weather seems to be holding out for us, which is nice.
November?
Oh, I mean December. I mean, I don't know what is wrong with me. I'm blaming everything that I do wrong at the moment on jet lag. We're about to head to reception now. Go check into our rooms. And then see what we get up to. I just spoke to Louise on the phone. Who says apparently we might be going quad biking. Didn't even know that was a thing. Zoe, are you really going to be that guy?
What?
Are you going to be the guy that messes up all the path? No, Zoe!
Yes, really.
Is
good.
The quad biking even in teams?
Yes, yeah. Because you'll be scoring for your team.
Oh, no.
But this is
the team I'm on.
I really hope I'm not on your team.
Apologise to your team members. If at any point in time you feel the need to apologise to your team members or you might not be delivering, then you come and talk to me because they're bullying you.
We've arrived, we've checked all our stuff in, put on some jumpers and some coats, borrowed some wellies, forgot to bring some wellies, and we've all separated into teams to do all these different things. Your team's going down.
I don't think so.
It is. There's like human table football, there is segways, there is clay pigeon shooting, and we are going over first of all to do quad biking. All right, the red ones are pits.
Oh, how scared?
Happy?
Yeah. I'm going to get forced right this time then. Of the day, mate.
Put yourselves into two divided teams then.
How scared?
One team on the left, one team on the right.
How's that?
Good?
Go on, Tom.
Woo! Woo!
Yeah.
We don't all get a practice.
Yeah. Oh, Victoria's going over there. Look at her go.
She's a pro.
Boy, she's going for it.
Go on, Alfie.
Go on, Alf.
We finished the quad biking, Our team unfortunately lost by like 20 seconds. And now, wait, who's going in? Do you guys, wait, are you subbing?
I'm subbing.
You sure?
Yeah.
It's 3-0 to our team. We may have lost the quad biking, but we're not going to lose this. Go on, Ange! Go on, Ange! Yes, Ange! Yes! No!
Football is over. We won. 6-2.
How annoyed, Marcus? So annoyed.
That Marcus is really bad at football.
He's going to hate that comment. And now we're doing some off-road segwaying. Guys, look at Ange. Look at everyone else absolutely smashing it. Look how slow Ange is going. Lucy's going to overtake her. Come on, Ange. Come on, Ange, you've got this. Come on. Even though I'm actually segwaying, I can't think of anything funnier than Louise playing football right now. Look at her, she doesn't know what's going on. She's the other team just scored as she celebrated.
It's time for the race. Lucy's up first for our team. Ange's up second. Come on guys, we got this. It's 1-1 at the moment to team one. Team one are up first. Marcus and Dom on the end. No pressure, guys.
Wow.
Oh my god, why
are they so good? Oh man. Just come back to the room. All of the fun has finished.
This is crazy. Look how big the bed is.
Zoe, I want a bed this big in real life. The bathroom's sick. And then apparently we have an upstairs as well.
Amazing.
Wait, why do we have an upstairs?
Wait,
we have another bed.
This floor is way better.
This is sick.
They thought we were two separate, like, people.
Entities.
Yeah.
Well, I'm pretty sure we're two separate people.
So,
is there another bathroom in that?
Yeah, look down in there. Walk-in wardrobe.
Shut up. This is sick.
This is nearly as big as the treehouse, or probably bigger than the treehouse we stayed in.
Wow. Ah! Oh my god! A-hole.
Right, we're off to the gym. Zoe's doing her makeup. Got a lovely dress on as well.
All dressed and ready now, guys. I think we're on time as well. Give me five. First time in ages. Oh, that was the worst. Give me another one. First time in ages that we've been on time. I've been blasting out.
Time.
Are we not?
No.
Oh, we're 6 minutes late. Damn it. Should we do little OOTDs?
Yeah.
Yeah? Who's going first, me or you?
You go first.
Right, you take my camera then. Let me show you what I'm wearing. Never done this before my channel. Right, oh, my head. I don't know what gel I'm wearing. That's a good start. Shirt. Farah from Urban Outfitters. Jeans from Urban Outfitters. I don't know what they are. This thing here.
Don't know.
They're nice. And then boots from ASOS, I believe. ASOS.
Yeah.
What do you rate that?
A good solid 10.
Right, your 10.
I feel quite self-conscious in this, guys.
Because your boobies are a little flumptious.
Just saying to Alfie, I feel like maybe this is a bit more like clubbing night out.
No, basically we haven't seen...
Though, that's the thing.
Yeah, we haven't seen what anybody else is wearing, and Zoe had three different dress options. One was more casual, one was more dressy, and one was more like
really cat, like this one. And then,
but this one I feel is more Christmassy because it's green
and sparkly.
Yeah,
I'm just not used to having like
my favorite was this one. Yeah, you got your legs a little bit out and your boobies a little bit out.
In this building, though.
In the building, in this room.
No, but the building's top.
The whole building. Should we go?
It's from Topshop.
I want some. Oh, yeah, you didn't do your OOTD. I want some hairspray. Do you reckon Marcus or Naomi have got any?
Yeah.
Right, we're going to leave now. Have you got a spare battery? Because your camera's flashing.
It was
flashing.
I've changed the battery.
Good one.
I'd like to vlog now.
We've locked Marcus out of his own room.
Unlucky. Oh, no. Zoe, get out.
You're a real friend, Zoe.
You have to see the size of this tree. Whoa, bloody hell.
About as long as you, mate.
Oh my god. It's nearly as tall as me.
It's literally the height of you.
Bottom of it is about as wide as my shoulders as well. Look at it, it looks so festive in my camera.
Is it?
Yeah, look at all the lights.
Oh yeah, cute.
Oh, he's even getting a little fire out.
Hello!
Seriously. Hey. Honestly, no, I can't. Dude, seriously, I know I'm a handsome man, but you can't come up with someone's
girl.
No,
look here it is.
You're crap. No, I'm not having this.
I want to let you guys know earlier.
Here we go.
Me, Marcus. So when it's windy, you can't hear the wind.
Oh, you're so Hollywood, aren't you? Are you going to talk about your gym?
Me, Marcus. John and Jim all went to the gym.
Yeah.
He didn't even turn up, did he?
No, all I'm going to say is that...
He didn't turn up.
No, all I'm going to say is that, Alfie, to your credit, you're the only person who invited me.
There's a reason for that, everyone, I would like to
Because these swans are already...
There we go.
They're so sick that they don't need the gym.
Shut up.
We just got into the room now where we're having dinner. It looks absolutely insane.
There's like tons of people here. I literally don't even know half the people. There's so many people.
We're about to have a massive group photo.
Look at his little face.
I don't know you anymore.
Look at his face. Louise has opened a present and she's crying. I don't know why.
Thank you. Open yours.
What have you guys done?
Oh.
Woo!
Oh my god,
yeah.
You ready?
Yeah. Didn't quite work, Al. Oh, you did it just as I stopped filming.
Have I got more?
Oh, you got another one.
It's too hard.
Right, we're doing crackers. Louise has been very anal about how they're done. I'm going to win both. Watch this.
The main course has arrived. It looks so festive. Leon's texting me across the table. They have to have a little zoom in on his face.
Oh, no.
Look at him. Look at his little face. Look at
him. Let me text you.
What's going on over here?
Oh my god, that is hot.
This is amazing.
Leo's gonna try and plant, guys. Oi!
I'm a little bit drunk, though.
That was good.
It's not bad. It's my socks, too. My socks.
Michael Jackson socks.
Yeah, look at these that I've been playing with. So it's that you can't see this at the moment, but Abby's got a little fuzzy helmet on the top there. That's cute.
Is that a new one?
Hello, guys.
Alfie, listen.
It has been a long time since I vlogged.
No,
you should have been vlogging for like half an hour now. Zoe's footage.
8 minutes.
No, but you've turned the camera off about 8 times.
Guys, I'm in the Zalfie bed.
Joe
I'm
is
the game
third
right now.
Wheeling
Holy
Zalfie
shit.
Bed.
Oh
Look
my
at this.
God. This is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, guys.
What? Oh, you need to jump in the middle.
I feel like I've won a golden ticket.
I got a golden ticket.
I ordered.
Grandpa Joe would be so proud.
You are Grandpa Joe.
I ordered a sandwich about 45 minutes ago, and it still hasn't turned up.
Joe, stop showing proof.
Wait, turn your camera off.
I'm trying to say
get rid of that. Bloominette, these should have been filming for like half an hour.
Jesus Christ. That's a vlog in itself.
Let me move over.
What do you move over? Get on my
vlog. I feel like you need to get in the middle. Yeah.
This is a thumbnail right here. Go on,
let's do it. Let's do it.
We ordered this.
I ordered this.
Wait, where are your sandwiches?
It's none of your sandwiches. This is my sandwich.
Where's our sandwich?
No, it's not ours. I've tried to call reception for about 20 minutes.
Oi, get on the iPad. Apparently, the iPad loaded.
Basically, I ordered. Wait, we had like a.
Why am I still here? I have no idea where my
We ended up going
is.
To the party, as you saw. Then we went back to Sammy and Jason's room. It's like quarter past... What's the time, Joe?
Today, I was so worried because I was like, do you know what? When I packed my bags to come to Tooting Glen today... Oh, he's got my shoe. Oh, he's got my lace.
How annoyed?
Oh, he's got my lace.
How annoyed?
I went on a double date.
No, you didn't.
This is exclusive.
With who?
I can't say.
This is exclusive.
Exclusive.
I went on a double date to Winter Wonderland, right, listen.
With who?
I can't say.
There's definitely pictures with viewers.
I'm being recorded, I can't say.
Go on, who with?
Two girls.
What, you and two girls?
Yeah.
Not another boy?
No, I'm crazy. Anyway, went to Winter Wonderland.
He's such an idiot.
I got too drunk. I didn't mean to, I just got too drunk. Came home, I woke up at... I went to sleep at 3.
Yeah.
Sorry. Got up at 6.
Mm-hmm. Why did you get up at 6?
Because I had Nick Grimshaw in the morning.
Oh.
Your mate.
Damn
your
you
mate.
Did, yeah.
Me and Nick Grimmy.
He's sick, isn't he?
Yeah, he's a legend.
Yeah. Grimshaw, you're sick.
And then I had to pack my bag, obviously, at 6 in the morning.
No.
I thought to pack decent shoes, didn't I?
They're alright.
So I've got my raucous dip dabs on. Oh, look, secret socks. Hello. Look at this.
These remind me of daps from school.
Yeah, alright, calm down.
Wait, what do you mean by daps? You mean plimp soles?
Do you ever wear
daps?
No, wait, listen. Does anyone.
Oi, he's wearing blooming pee plimp
soles.
Smell
that. Smell
it.
Smell it.
Go on, have a whiff.
Smell it.
Sniff my foot.
He's wearing blooming.
I can smell it.
Oh, Jesus, that smells like Cheetos. Where's Cheetos?
I can't smell it. That doesn't smell.
Maybe it's your actual foot.
Yeah, that doesn't smell.
Look, can we just appreciate my socks? Look. Do you ever wear these socks?
They get watched these. Something where you someone's...
Yeah, hit the road. Joan Casper
the Road. Yeah, that's it.
Joan Casper the Road. It's available on the BBC iStore.
Oh, blooming now.
It's also available on iTunes.
Amazon, iTunes.
My Netflix account.
You're not pissed.
Sometimes it goes, carry on watching, and I'm like, I wasn't watching that. You're an idiot. Pay for it, you stingy kid.
Well, Netflix is like £5
like
a month.
£5 a month.
I know. I still use your Netflix account.
Oh, I'm sorry, you as well. Give me some.
Why does everyone use my. It messes up what I've been watching.
Where's my blooming sandwich? I'm ringing them back. Oi, I've been watching Narcos on that account as well. Give me some.
I watched the documentary about
weed. Wait, if you're both watching Narcos on my Netflix account, you're both gonna mess up.
I can't
even
see what you're doing.
It's subtitles, I can't deal with that.
I'm off. Right, see you in a bit, ma'am.
See you later.
Good night.
See you, guys.
See you in a bit.
Honestly, not even joking, guys. I have no idea where my room is.
It's only 5 a.m.
I've got my key card, but it does not say my room number on it. It's
just tap,
key card.
Tap all the ones by the croquet.
I'm gonna have to, ain't I?
Yeah.
I know on the bottom floor.
Well, I don't know what
Facing
floor this is on.
Croquet Garden.
I've never heard of that.
Do you know that?
No.
We're in trouble, guys.
Go to the lobby.
I've
reception.
I've signal and charge, so I'll text you if I'm lost, alright?
Alright then. Best of
you
luck.
You can always come back here. There is, you know, if you want to.
Yeah, there's literally a spare bed downstairs.
No, it's fine. I'm crazy.
You're crazy, you're gonna go back to your room.
Crazy, bro. Yeah, I'm gonna have a bath.
No, you're not. It's 5 a.m. Do not have a bath.
Alright, maybe tomorrow morning.
Alright. No, you're playing golf with me tomorrow morning.
Oh, yeah. I'm good at golf, mind.
Oh, shut up. Go to bed.
I'm decent at golf.
Go to bed. See you in the morning.
I'm sorry for third wheeling massively tonight.
Set your alarm. Set your alarm for 10 o'clock.
I've third wheeled massively.
Oh, shut up.
But we've had a good old chat, haven't we?
I feel like third wheeling doesn't count when I'm your sister. Alfie's technically third wheeling our siblingry.
Yeah.
Oh, shut up.
Yeah, Alfie, you go sit downstairs.
Me and Joe are more tight than me and you, Alf.
Yeah, we used to do Christmas together.
We're blood. You third wheeled.
We used to do Christmas together. Right, I'm taking this f***ing orange.
Go on then.
Yeah, I'm both of them actually.
Yeah, do you want a blooming sandwich from up there? Yeah. And crisp and chips.
I'm putting these in my pockets. I'm also having this, what is this?
A fig that? Roll, a fig, a date.
Kangaroo ball bag. Yeah,
bye. See you later.
See you in the morning.
Good luck in your quest.
Thank you.
Turn the lights off.
Maybe when the lights go out. How do I turn the lights off?
I don't know. Try and figure it out.
I am all ducked up in bed.
I'm all ducked up in bed, guys.
Joe's rinsing me from down there.
I guess 3,000 out. I just walked into a light.
Right. I'm all ducked up
Joe
in bed.
Joe hasn't left
if
yet.
Can you hear him?
If this video. No, I'm actually
going. No, you're not.
I am.
I'm going to end the vlog, guys. It is 5 a.m. Yeah, you turned the lights off.
Oh,
yeah, that's a good one, that's good.
No.
What's the red switch do?
Turns off all the electricity.
It is 5 a.m.
No.
You can't see me anymore. Oh, there we go. It's 5 a.m. Blimmin' no. Hell, Joe.
I'm crazy, guys.
I will catch you tomorrow. Thank you so much for watching today. If you enjoyed it, give it a big old thumbs up to let me know you did. I'm not even in focus.
Bye.
See you later.
There we go. I'm in focus. See you later, Joe.
Bye, guys.
I'll catch you tomorrow. Merry early Christmas, even though it's not nearly early Christmas.
Bye.
I'm finally in focus. Have you had a good evening?
Yeah.
Did you enjoy today?
Yes.
Except from being anxious?
Yeah.
Zoe felt super anxious so that she didn't make the party side of things.
I did.
But you made all the dinner, you made all the speech, you made all the fun stuff. We'll catch you tomorrow. Good. Give the video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Give it one of those. Good night.
Ow.
I quite like it.
I like the blue end.
Yeah, the blue's good.
Yeah.